talking to Austin Williams after the Hereford beat St. Milton Wright 7-4. Austin to hold St. Milton Wright to 4 goals. That's really quite an accomplishment. Can you tell what was working for you guys tonight and how you guys pulled that off?
All season, I've really thought that we have the best defense in the league. I mean, I have 100% trust in everyone out there, and we can take any matchup. It really doesn't matter. Our defensive middies are phenomenal, and whenever we get a double, we get the ball and we're going the other way. So we cause a lot of turnovers and create more offensive plays, and it's really hard for opposing teams to get it in the goal.
Can you talk a little bit about what looked like a phantom goal? Did that ball go in? Their third goal of the night, it didn't look like it went in, but what was your take on that?
I'm 99.99% sure it did not go in, but, you know, if the refs call that, you can't really let it get to you. You just got to move on.
Well put. Nevertheless, C. Milton Wright's a good offensive club. I guess you were pretty – were you guessing on some of their shots, or you just react to the ball?
Some of their shots were really good, like off-hip shots that just happened to hit me. But I feel like for the most part I saw the ball.
Well, congratulations, and thanks a lot for talking.